fascinating to me that we have to be, that this generation of drivers has to be told not to do it. Don't text and drive. It's dangerous. Don't text. Because when I was growing up, I took driver's ed, and nobody ever had, the teacher never stood up in the front of the class and said, now, John, boys and girls, after you get your driver's license, don't drive and type. Look at the kids around the room going, why is he doing this to his cell phone?